some people believe they've got to think of themselves as the best in order to succeed. I never ever thought that. I was always thinking I wasn't going to win. I was always thinking that everybody else is better than me.
When he's driving well, in tune with everything, he can see people in the audience. He can tell faces in the crowd.
You can argue until you're blue in the face about whether Fangio was better, whether Jim Clark was better, whether Sterling Moss was better. That's irrelevant. He's the greatest motor racing personality of all time.